Vanessa, and I'm here with
Haley Cavanaugh,
and we're here to talk about the 39 steps, which Haley is the assistant costume designer for. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. So tell us what day it opens.
No idea.
June 1st. Why don't you tell us about what you do here?
I'm like assistant designer, but really it's kind of like I'm assistant to the designer. Very much the office right now. A lot of altering of garments. There's been a lot of buying stuff. There's never enough. I've been going to production meetings.
Why don't you explain what a production meeting is?
Well, it's everybody that's working on the show get together and discuss ideas. The director sort of explains what they want, and then we talk about our progress. And it's really great to be able to see what other people are doing because something might conflict. And you make sure that you get that taken care of earlier down the road instead of, you know, tech week.
Mm. Tell us about the 39 steps and the idea with the costumes.
The 39 steps has a 4-person cast, but there's something like 15 different roles split up among these 4 people. So they have a base costume that they wear. They add items to it, mostly hats. And sometimes there are multiple characters in a scene. They'll do something
Uh-oh.
Like this.
Whoa, I'm feeling
and then
a new
different
person.
People. Police officers, women. Those are my favorite, when they're women.
When the men are women.
Yeah, when the men are women.
Do they wear dresses?
Jeans. Yes.
How do they look?
And nightgowns. They look beautiful.
You talked about Velcro earlier?
Yes. Everything has Velcro on it because the changers are like that.
So what do you think audiences will like best about 39 Steps?
The humor, the fast pace that it really has.
Have you had fun working on the 39 Steps?
Yes.
Well, Haley, it's been lovely.
Ooh, I like your nails. Nice color.
Thank you.
Yeah. Good job.
Dolce. If I could wear these exciting hats in my everyday life. All of a sudden today.